Governor Ducey is going to chair an advisory committee to the Federal Communications Committee focusing on telecommunications issues. It's a 30-member committee, gives the FCC guidance on telecommunications issues from local, state, tribal governments. Members include governors and city council members and tribal representatives. In a tweet, Governor Ducey said he's excited about this appointment.